Nicotine, heroin, I don't know the lyrics, but yeah.
Please welcome to the official Vodafone Big Top 40 cat. He's live in the studio. It's Shawn Mendes. Oh. Yeah.
Wow, that's the biggest studio tour I've ever gotten.
Welcome to the UK, Shawn. How are you enjoying this weather right now?
Amazing. I don't know what's going on, but this is not like the UK at all.
Yeah.
It's feeling good. It's snowing in Canada right now.
Is it?
Yeah. Serious?
But yeah.
Oh, no.
Wow.
But I'm here, so I don't care.
No, exactly. Yeah.
Exactly. And we've seen that you like getting your shirt off a lot recently. Did this weather help?
What? Where have you seen this?
Everywhere. It's all over the place.
There was probably like one photo. Are you talking about the photo in Jamaica?
Yeah.
I mean, it was Jamaica.
It was Jamaica, right? You don't walk around with a shirt on there. No, that was more excited about that. The caption being album soon come.
Yeah. So, perfect. Yeah, love that. Shawn, you're here to talk about your tune, of course, In My Blood. Tell us how it come about. Tell us the whole story.
Yeah, I mean, well, that was the first song that we wrote for the entire album. And right before I wrote it, I was going through this massive Kings of Leon phase. I went and saw them in concert, and they played like You Somebody and Sex on Fire. It was this insane anthemic feeling where like the crowd literally looked like they were floating off the ground.
Yeah.
And I was like, I gotta make that. I gotta go back. So I went back to America and I plugged in my electric guitar and was like, let's make the biggest, you know, rock like anthem we can make. And at the same time, you know, I was thinking, how do I beat Treat You Better and stuff, which is not the right way to think. And I ended up thinking the only way I'm gonna, you know, get better as a writer is to create something that is as honest and as vulnerable as possible. And that's what came out of it.
Amazing, man. We love it.
Thank you.
When are we getting this album? Because there's loads of rumors about collabos and can you tell us anything?
it's coming really soon. It's gonna be hot outside, like everywhere. It's gonna be warm weather.
Okay.
That's all I'm gonna tell you. But yeah, there's some awesome collabs, like people that like I've known for the past few years and really good friends of mine. You know, I think the thing that people don't get about collaborating with other artists is that a lot of it comes from friendship. It comes from just like hanging out backstage and like being like, let's jam, or like, you know, like, so two people I really admire.
We know that you've hung out backstage with Harry Styles and Niall Horan. Come on, is there a One Directioner on your new album, Shawn?
There is not a One Directioner. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh, we was convinced.
You were, really?
Yeah, we were convinced, man.
Well, there you go. That's how well I'm tricking everybody.
Wow.
Any boy band members on there or anything like that?
From like other boy bands?
Yeah.
There isn't any boy band members. I'm sorry.
Shawn, you're teasing us.
I'm so sorry.
So, Shawn, we ask all our guests to do this. Earlier, Liam Payne and Calvin Harris had a go at this. I've got a bag of school instruments.
Okay.
Would you play your song on one of them? Is that all right?
If I know how to play, I don't even know. I mean,
it's the triangle, Shawn. It's the triangle.
So then,
take your pick. What would you
play? Keyboard. What's this keyboard up to? Sorry.
I think Calvin Harris used the keyboard today, didn't he?
I won't lie to you. So loud. I know he's just not right for you. And you can tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop.
Yay! Oh, with the Paw Patrol band.
That was incredible.
I was going to get it out of shot.
Amazing.
Like,
I've gone all like goosebumpy. It's amazing. I'm not just saying it. That was probably the best one, Kat, wasn't it?
That is definitely the best.
Absolutely.
One.
That was really incredible. Shawn, well done, mate.
Thanks.
Can you please stick around to see where your song charts a bit later?
I would love to.
Amazing. I'm happy to say that our next song comes from... It's Shawn Mendes. He's here right now. Shawn, congratulations. Yes.
Thank you so much.
How does that feel, man?
Incredible. Insanely good. It's actually like a song that I feel like out of all of them, I was most nervous to release this one.
Were you?
Yeah, just because I think it's something that was, you know, really obviously close to my heart and vulnerable. And having the reaction be as good as it is right now is the best it's ever felt. So, yeah.
Oh, well done, mate.
Have you got a message for your fans that have been supporting you and downloading it?
I love you guys. I truly do. I remember waking up the next morning after releasing it for the first time and watching through all of the videos. They filmed themselves listening to it for the first time. It's really hilarious. You should put this out. I love you guys. You know that.
Amazing. Talking to fans, we've got so many questions from them, Shawn. Alison up first. She wants to know, when are we going to see you live over here in the UK?
Really soon. I think it's going to be my first show of the whole year. My first real show of the whole year. I don't exactly know what it is yet, but I know I'm here for like 3 or 4 different shows. So yeah, I'll be back soon.
Okay. Perfect. Jack says, I think you'd make a great James Bond. Will you audition on the show right now for it and deliver the famous line, the name's Bond, James Bond?
The name's Bond. James Bond. I think you have to be old to be James Bond, don't you?
No, you can be the first young one. Yeah, okay. It's fine. Yeah, you definitely can play the part, Sean. This one from Ellie. You're so good at a collab, but I really want to see you with the Yodel Kid. Any chance that that could happen?
That kid's harder to work with than Eminem these days. I don't know. Like, he's like the hottest collab out there.
It's so funny. Cass says, you're really tight with Camila Cabello. I love your relationship. Will you voice note right now singing a high note on Never Be the Same to her?
How does Never Be the Same go again? Like, I'm trying to think of the high part. Nicotine, heroin, I don't know the lyrics, but yeah.
It is quite high, isn't it? It is very, very high.
I'm not even close. That's the highest I've ever heard her sing. Yeah,
it's high. Sean, thank you so much for coming on the show, man.
No,
you absolutely smashed your musical instrument solo.
Amazing.
That was amazing. Love that. Please, can you introduce your tune for us on the official Vodafone Big Top 40?
What's up, guys? It's Shawn Mendes, and this is my song, In My Blood, on the official Vodafone Big Top 40.
Yeah, Shawn Mendes! Woo! Woo! Thank you. Amazing!